Day 18. Fucking knew. Fucking knew it would be the Scarecrow. I knew the Scarecrow would fucking come to have his fucking cameo. He just couldn't sit out there with a stick up his ass all the time. He just has to have a cameo. He can't just be the coolest character in the motherfucking game, can he? He just gotta fucking wanna kill me too, huh? Let's go pay Mr. Scarecrow a visit, huh? Let's go pay him a visit before he, before he's too like, yo! Hey Kevin, you wanna come scare some crows with me? I sure bet you do wanna scare some crows with me, you motherfucker! But he's still here. He's still being friendly. He's still being the best dang cowboy thing, scarecrow in the world. Aren't you? Aren't you, buddy? You're just our coolest dang thing. I hate this game. Ah, it's so loud. Why is the thunder so fucking loud out here? At least it's quieter inside. So, I heard. So, going off of. I heard Linda screaming, she thought she saw the scarecrow. I could guess that. Oh, this. Wait, hold on. This does lead out here. I don't know why that. Earlier I thought that didn't lead to this hallway, but. I heard Linda screaming outside. Screaming, she thought she saw the scarecrow through the window, so that must mean I need to go to a bedroom? However, the pre-notes don't really say much. I think my bed was up here. Right? What? I think I missed something. It's the witching hour with Golden Blackhawk.
Hi guys, welcome to the witching hour. So today we're gonna be seeing some kind of
we're gonna be seeing some kind of scarecrow. I'm not sure where. I'm not sure what window she could be seeing a scarecrow from. Probably a window facing the scarecrow. I like this. Hi, Mr. What? They go where? What? You motherfucking scarecrow, I swear to you. Oh, I thought something was on the TV. I was like, what the fuck? The power's out. Alright. I wonder what this key's for. You're not doing anything, you stupid motherfucker, are you? You better not be. Gosh dang, Scarecrow. What if I look in? Nothing. Alright. That's so fucking loud! Jesus! Fuck this game. Alright. Something's going to be in here one time, and I'm going to shit my pants. Can I open anything else besides the fridge? Nope. Just a giant squeaky fucking fridge door. Oh my god. I heard something. I know something's there. I know it's gonna get me. I know I gotta run, but I gotta have fun. And try not to kill myself. Games are so spooky, and I know I'm gonna fucking die as soon as I open the next door here. I have a health bar. Santa's gonna kill me, or the clown or the crow. Fuck this fucking goddamn scarecrow. Whoa, what the fuck is... This is the fucking treasure room? Is that what this is right now? This is a fucking treasure room. You're kidding me. Pick up the key! Thank you. How does that candle still have wax? What the fuck? Wait, hang on. Hang on a sec. Wait a second. There's no scare.
Another look in the hunting room. The lighting just lit up something on the floor.
What? Wait. Hang on. There's no scarecrow. Wait. Yes, there is. Oh, okay. Whew. Whew. All right. The lightning just lit up something on the floor. Either way, I'm in the map room. I'm gonna fucking pick this up.
The old music box started playing of its own accord last night. I tried to turn it off, but couldn't. It just kept playing.
No. Oh, man.